blah, blah, blah. Today's reality is just blah, blah, blah. But what else could be there? Are they not enough? The pandemic, floods, fires everywhere. Floods, what is left to be destroyed? Do we want to kill this land of ours? And I'm not just talking about throwing plastic into the sea. I'm talking about energy, consumption, cars, oil. This is our world. Do we want to protect it? Or do we just want to use it to make some money and then say bye-bye?